Stop being so unavailable that no man can ever have a relationship with you. And so we also get a lot of women that do this, right? So it's like, you know, they'd love to have a man in their life, but it's like, you know, they've got work and they live in the middle of nowhere and they have all these things going on in their life. And one of the things that we talk about is having an interesting and fulfilling life for yourself so that you don't rely on a man for your own happiness or for your own fulfillment or for your own well-being. And he only comes and enhances your life. And a lot of women kind of take that to the extreme and they end up having this situation where they have no room for a man to be there, right? They work all the time and then they're out all the time and they don't have space for a guy to show up and be in their life, and they push guys away because they become more comfortable like that. And if you ever want to be in a relationship, a man, you have to create space for a man to be there. Otherwise, it's very unlikely that you'll end up in a relationship.